best of three games. But anyway, into grand finals here. Sir Spud, SK Dale. Gonna see if SK Dale can maybe get the reset. Find out.
Victory slow. Alright, so, Sir Spud is in winners and SK Dale is in losers.
Nope. Alright. So, Escadale is going for the get me in rage, HP, real quick. Alright.
Yeah, who was that? I'm sorry.
That
was Sorry. Just by getting a nice, safe, healthy Escadale can bring it back.
Ow!
Those are all
the road. I thought he had that too. Yeah, okay, so Kamal actually, this is Twitter tag. The hitbox for what? Shadow Punch is actually like ridiculously bad. Oh, got him.
He brought all of that back. Like all the way back from downtown.
So.
To West Omaha, which we don't even know exists because nobody lives over there.
Yeah, I guess the Shadow Punch, like, hitbox or something is very behind or something, so if they just scoot up ever so slightly, then you just avoid the effect.
But come on.
Yes.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh! Like,
I thought he was going to get out of there. That is a very tall counterattack, though.
Okay, so Sir Spud sitting on burst with crit, double bluff, Mew, and all you do at this point is try or push the dumbest of buttons. So, yeah. Oh, wait, we have the Mages. No, that's. The one thing that's not.
No! Oh!
This Mages still beat. It really didn't. It felt like it.
Freaking safety.
Freaking safety. You know, it wasn't even this Mages that helped. I just want to blame it.
Oh, yeah! So the J release sex actually is anti-projectile.
Ah!
Ooh,
okay, he's still alive. They're both in rage. No Johns. One hit from either one of them is gonna kill the whole thing. Don't commit to
Dink.
He did, but that was. But it's fine. Dink commit to Dink. That's what counts. He's learning. Yeah, one thing I learned about Gengar's burst is you can't punish Major Slash 6 seconds. The only thing you can punish just for Major Slash 6 seconds is Gengar's burst. I'm like, man, if Gengar just went a little farther, a little faster, you could punish it too, but no.
Nope.
Safe to go? Oh my god. Stinking ghost. Now, as far as Garchomp countering or contesting rather with Gengar's iframes, I feel like he doesn't have that many multi-hit moves aside from release X, which granted is very, very good. But it kind of limits his base up because everything else is like one and done.
Yep, okay. We did that so we can iterate synergy to get burst. He's got Mountain Climb here.
They use the ground type. I'm sorry. What? Alright, I think he's banking on him releasing the shield. Does Gengar have vulnerable frames?
Oh,
I'm not sure. Or is he one of those ones with the five?
Mega?
Yeah,
or...
Mega.
Yeah, if he does, it's the first time for him to hit.
No changes. But knows the strats. He knows too much. We're gonna have to like pick out his brain with like some crazy like kind of sidelines.
I don't know if Lobotomy is an under.
Ooh, that's the word. Okay, I'll be looking to that. Moving on. CA is close. Yeah, we'll have to try that. What do you mean, don't? You can't say that. They're attractive. moving on. They're eyeing each other warily. Does anybody remember that Pokemon Stadium? Okay, so there aren't barely any counterpoints in this moment. However, like I was saying, Garchomp is hard to multi-hit moves. Ah!
No.
Ah, spaghetti! They're
just all the buttons.
Touching spaghetti. Anyway, it's fine. Safety Ghost can fix all the problems.
This is true. Still got it. Safety Ghost.
Oh my
god, Safety
Oh my god, this stupid ghost makes me so mad. And now she's gone. It's not safe anymore without Safety Ghost. Ooh, okay. Seeing in Spud's face works. Thanks, Kaelin.
I totally expected him to do Curse, but I know why he didn't, and that's because Curse can't kill.
Okay, so here we go. The sand deleting more. Ah, yep. Ooh, beautiful stone
egg. A lot of damage off that, too.
I don't know if this is like. Progressive. Next time you save the ghost, because he doesn't really need any more safetyness, but anyway.
That's fine. Spud actually avoided safety ghost.
Wow.
That's...
What a baller.
He earned one.
They are yours, because he avoided safety ghost. Oh, it's caught up in Garchomp's, Dig actually landed, oh my god.
Yeah, because Astonish is a projectile, and he's anti-projectile.
Oh yeah, well, usually he cancels it before it lands.
Yeah, yeah.
He didn't. Ooh, see, one thing I love about Skadil is he'll actually react to a person's tendencies to cancel their stink encounter. Which Spud does all the time. Yep. He's crazy. Oh. But when I say all the time, I mean all the time that it works, not all the time.
Ooh.
Spud's a variety of like left for the stall combo, but it only gets him like
5 seconds. Oh, God.
Way to rock in a hard place, because I mean, I did not cancel Dinky Pro, I'm gonna get that. Safety Ghost. Actually, it makes everything safe. Oh, what?
We don't ask questions.
But
that's all Santa Tech.
I don't know if it is scale.
Safety Ghost.
What? Stun is a thing! Anyway.
Actually, wasn't that the setup when he
probably?
Yesterday? I think he did some
point
check on that.
Oh, well,
hey. Pink. Oh my gosh, she loves it.
So like I was saying, I hate this major. Like I should have
said that. Yeah, Escadiel has just some really, really
good
setups.
But you really have to, I'm assuming you really have to time that well for us to work.
Oh yeah, definitely. Wow, okay, just smack him to the corner. This is
no!
Fine.
Oh, there we go. Those are the mix-ups that Escadiel needs.
Oh, dang.
Surprise, Hypnosis, that Surf's Bud's been saving for, like, all the way since the last time he's doing water. Kaelin, I'm gonna have to kick your ass. I'm just kidding.
Banned.
Banned. You have to be in the corner of people. Actually, I used his mages earlier, so I can't even talk. Man, I had you, man. You can't beat him, join him. That's why Spud's using you.
Alright, Spud. Big game two there. Very neck to neck on that one, so.
Feels like doing a lot of adapting, I think.
Yeah, he was definitely trying to time the BDCA, but...
Okay, nope. But Junior Jam, be quiet. It's bedtime.
I'm actually surprised. I went to bed at 3:30 yesterday. I was
good for you.
Yeah,
you're
I felt like an adult.
All my sleep from you. It's probably because it's your birthday. Happy
you're
birthday.
Right. God dang it.
Okay, no, moving on. So, alright. I think he canceled it. I don't even know if I'm worth more than anything. Wow, this setup's from Spud is just so terrifying. What? So he doesn't get out of it. Into a dick. Oh my god, this game. All for because this was a crit. I think that's why that did so much.
Fair and balanced.
He's got than Escadale has with minions. Like, top tier support privilege going on right now. Ooh. On top of the fact that these guys are just two of the best players, I
think. Oh, got him. Alright, Escadale dominating first round there.
I'm not taking any crap this time.
Round two.
Double, man. Man, I guess I can't run. I have a storm. Good luck, guys.
Oh, no. Can I tap your computer?
Man, I suppose. I guess I'll just go play Final Fantasy PC.
Oh.
Ah.
This aerial Dragon Ball Z game is really good. Because you don't expect... I mean, I don't expect Garchomp anyway to be in the air this long. But he's just doing no page job.
Yeah, sometimes we're more coming. And it leads into a full combat.
And Gengar, I just don't know what to expect, period. Like, I don't know if I expect him to be in the air, or on the ground, or in the middle, backwards.
Bump that back.
Maybe even upside down.
I love technically.
Yeah, the thing that's unfortunate about this is Escadale is kind of burning the jersey just in and bad situation. Like, it's gonna be very hard to make use of what's left of his meter. Gengar is everywhere. He's a ghost.
Oh, he tried to go for the nugget. I don't blame him.
Okay. Escadale's going to win. He's going to adapt to what to do at the
end. The Mew getting the crit.
I can tell you, I don't know what to do. Be so off guard. Like, it's a vlog, but it catches me. Get a combo going.
Yeah, not full damage here, but I'm gonna go for the unpeckable.
Oh, yeah. Watching the leader.
Yeah, probably the only answer to the unblockable is to intersect with it, so. Makes sense. Ooh, that's gonna do it. Yes. I think he, pressed her. Alright, so Spud's gonna take a 3-0.
Alrighty. I'm out of this.